right. Which they do, mate, which they do. I'm going on to the next session. I'm just going to have a quick fag while that loads up. Off. 2 secs.
It's race day here at the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya, a track that's certainly seen its fair share of electrifying races over the past years. And there are no doubts that today's race will be just as brilliant. It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await lights out for the 730-meter sprint down to turn one of this 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging through these 16 corners, but there's still a lot of high-speed excitement to be found, including the flat-out turn three and the terrifying blind right of turn nine. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Charles Leclerc, Marshall, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Murphy and Sebastian Vettel, Tsunoda, Stroll, Esteban Ocon and Russell, Raikkonen, Norris.
Norris took
Antonio
a fucking grid
Jovinez,
penalty, has he?
And Nicholas Latifi.
It's not fucking great.
Schumacher,
down to 16.
And Nikita Mazepin.
I'm ready when you are. So here we are at the Spanish GP. Qualified in 7th, 6th maybe because of Lewis. We are way off the pace, but we just want to get points. Let me know when you're ready, Muffy. It was weird not leading the pack, Martha. Quite happy where I got, to be honest.
Rain for the time being, conditions looking good.
Number four. the only one with a medium, isn't you? Oh, all them behind you, are you? I think this is going to be a tough weekend for fucking McLaren. Very tough. Leclerc's fifth, yeah. Yeah. Well, this first corner's a quick one, isn't it? So, not easy at all. Stay clean.
As soon as the grid has formed, be ready with the clutch.
Yeah. ETV quickly. Damage, eh? He's gonna get fucked in a minute, and that's Leclerc. Shit, my video. He's got no pace. Oh, we fucked it, man!
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
fucking twat. Absolute twat. Yeah, fucking problem.
Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Release, release.
It's just being stupid. Absolute fucking stupid. Them stupid mistakes in the first three races. Why I did that here, I just, stupidity, man, big time. Fucking pissed me off. Yeah, I went too deep in the corner. It's fighting fucking Leclerc, I just went too deep in the corner. I should have let him have it. It was his all day long, it was my own stupid fault.
Front is 24.2 seconds.
So about that, guys that are watching, fuck this right up. I'll carry on through. What happened?
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Oh.
Drop your our speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
You up, mate?
The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Okay, now I'm going a little slow. Fuck me, man. Help me out a little bit more, I think. I'll tell you that. You alright, bud? Really pissed off, of course. Exciting race, I'll tell you that. Ferrari in this lap. What are you doing? Fucking head screwed back on. Okay. terrible. We slam down. Freeway racing there. Can't get by him. Not quick enough out of that corner.
At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. work, great pass. Second allowed to the car behind, 1 second.
We're waiting, you look there.
Is 1.8 seconds. 4 seconds. second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up.
No! Fuck off, mate! Fucked out, I could have got probably points anyway. Stupid by myself as well.
is 4.7 seconds.
A bastard! Ruthless aggression. Fuck 'em.
Is 1.9 seconds.
Oh, safety car or something.
Thank you.
Murphy. Why have I got fucking... Oh. There we go, fuck me. Okay.
Exit now.
How far can it be?
Yellow flag.
Fuck on that. Yeah. Sweet.
Green flag. Is 17.1 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 5.8 seconds.
Thank you. there is, you can. And that comes up fucking. Oy, fuck me. Come on. Stupid. Two cars to fuck up.
was 10 seconds ahead.
Thank you.
seconds.
No, Perez and Bias. No. Hello, boys. Guess who's come to play? you, Mark. Don't start shit. We ain't fucking pitting. I want these toys last. Where's Leclerc, Mark?
gap to car in front is 8.0 seconds. It's 3 seconds up on you. lead by 40.2 seconds.
Because the tyres are fucked, man. Giving everything I can.
Five laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. of some tyre wear soon, so stay on your toes. The gap to the car ahead is 42.0 seconds.
Perez a cunt.
Our gap to the car in front is 44.3 seconds.
No, shit, what's happened to you, mate, but I've bounced back, got a little bit lucky because you went out and gave me that safety car. Making these tyres last and my other mediums last, that's what's really helped me. These are pretty fucked. We're getting 7th. Fucking Norris, starting 16th. Yeah, pretty fucking happy. First half of the race, it was looking like me and Norris wouldn't get any points. Woo! Well done, boys. Well done, team. Well done, guys, back at the factory. Not bad. Not bad. We got points. Yeah, drive of the day, Norris. Well done, boy.
They've done it then. A spectacular victory. Red Bull put up an outstanding...
Good drive. It's still all close, mate. That is still all close. what she said. Yeah, he is now, yeah. Leclerc's standing in there, mate. Yes! No, I don't. It's going to look like that after Monaco. And then I tell you what, them next fucking eight races, they're going to be McLaren and it's going to be Ferrari. We're going to see a lot of podiums. 100%, mate. 100%. Yeah.